Sergei Filin said he trusted the court with the judgment to determine who is guilty and to what extent, and that he hasn't forgiven anyone. Sergei is a very strong person, despite his very heavy healthcare program. We had to take regular breaks during the hearing so that he could put drops in his eyes. Everything went well, despite all that.